Dead rabbit. Not only did you shoot, but now you're hanging it.
You'll just startle it. Where'd you go?
Welcome to Chapter 9. The Last of Us Part 1, Lakeside Resort. Now, you can do this at the beginning of the chapter, is one I would recommend. But if you go into her backpack and select the different artifacts and wait for her to comment before moving on to the next one, she doesn't comment on all of them.
I should have given this to you when I had the chance. I'm trying to make you proud. I should try to fix this. I was so stupid. I should have said something different to you.
Then go over to Riley's Firefly.
I miss you.
Then we can move on. This deer is really sensitive to noise. So these piles of wood laying around, try not to step in them, because it will hear you and run off.
Easy, easy.
And it continually goes until you are able to shoot it twice.
Got you! Crap, he's fast.
Thank you. for getting shot with two arrows. He sure does run fast. And now he's mixing blood trails. So I think that's the way we went before, because there's tracks. So I think this is the way we go home.
How are you still alive?
It's a great question.
Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
It's totally creepy. Once you drop down here and go in, before you run all the way through this building, come in here to the left. And there's some crafting resources. And in this drawer is the next collectible for the chapter.
Awesome.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
They're in here!
Done this before.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Gotta come in through the windows. More infected on this side. Big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Yeah!
they're evil. But I like the fact that Ellie has her switchblade that doesn't break.
Doors this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. Be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
And before getting the ladder down, huh? Come over here. Behind this clicker.
What's going on up there? Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay.
How about you quit talking? Come in here. There's more crafting supplies. Since for some reason she didn't get Joel's and the next collectible, which is Travis's Firefly pendant.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Then, if you come up here, the next conversation.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab their gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready.
Throw a couple of these around him.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. On your left! We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Of course.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy.
sure she's here.
Man, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Yeah!
There! Grab her!
Don't let her through! Aim for the horse!
Gotcha!
Get your ass off that damn horse!
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
Oh. It's her? Screw that thing. I'm taking a chance with this.
Maybe.
Up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
Maybe you guys shouldn't have been attacking the guy and the little girl for no reason. And maybe they wouldn't have killed your guys.
Who the hell is this fucking kid?
Got you now. You ain't going.
Over there?
Keep going. Spread out.
You see her?
She's not over here.
Here she is!
You loser!
And whether you do it after you clear the area or before, the next collectible is right here in this gazebo thing. It's a firefly pendant. I think that's all of them.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. I'll fall in the water. I'll fall in. Oh, shit.
Once you come out of this pipe right here, turn around and go up the stairs and over on the bench over here is your next collectible.
Awesome.
Follow me.
Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Well, I'm here, huh? But the answer is no, you're not going to be able to find me. Not before I take you out.
Trying to fuck with me.
Nothing. I'm losing it.
Yeah, it's something. Yeah, two dead guys over here, huh? Well, where did you disappear to?
Oh no.
There's a body over here!
Shit.
Spread out!
There's a body, all right.
I got nothing over this way.
It's gotta be her.
Missed.
Anything? Nah, man, I got nothing.
Motherfucker.
Holy fucking shit!
Get out of here. I get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
You want to play that game, do you?
Here she is! In the lodge! I see her!
You think you're going, huh?
There's the exit.
Get out of here.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
I wouldn't trust him.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Ellie.
Ellie!
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
There he is.
Shit.
He ran off to.
See! One way or another, you gotta tell me! Gotcha, asshole! Finish him off!
Keep him still!
Oh, shit!
Here comes me.
Just let me go, I'll fuck you up! What the fuck?
You wait here. Now.
We're gonna have a chat. Hmm?
Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshots!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. Kill her.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
Tired of shit. Cross the line is not.
I've been saying this for months.
If it tells him enough, this girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. You see her? She's not over here! She's not over here!
That is what you think.
Where are you?
yourself.
Anything? No, man. Got nothing. Here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find her.
Anything?
I heard something.
Yeah, what the hell was that? What was
this
that?
This is all in your head.
The fuck do I know? There's nothing here.
Whereas if they were really paying attention, they would see my tracks. Bear.
Nowhere to go. You want out?
gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
But only for a second.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. Hello, Ellie.
Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say?
Shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now and promise to be quick. Promise.
Yeah, I don't believe you.
Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance.
I pushed the button and it didn't respond.
You know, you keep surprising me. Wherever you are. Shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now and promise to be quick. Promise. Okay, then. Say I didn't give you a chance. There you are, Ellie. Come out.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, no. No, that's not you.
Hmm. Nope, it's not me. I'm right here.
Shelter. We got an infected running around the town and we're guarding a damn exit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Yeah, though I don't know. Is there somebody even more dangerous? Almost out here. All of them, but this guy. Too far. Gotcha. Lost my pole, I guess. There's another guy up there. Clear everybody out. Come over in here. Okay. It's this next one over here, huh? Or not. Oh, there it is. This is a shoot door.
There you go.
And in it is the next collectible. The training manual. makes your smoke bombs better. Gotcha.
Stuff here.
Cause. And then right here behind you is the next collectible. Hmm. Get up, Ellie, before the psychopath gets you.
I knew you had heart. It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look!
It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
You're safe now, Ellie. That's the end of chapter 9. I will see you in the next chapter.